mad science mishap. This is an after-school science experiment that goes completely wrong. A couple of students sent to the hospital, and I mean young students too. One of those students still in the hospital right now. News 5's Brian Hamrick live outside of Children's with the story you'll see only on 5. What are the latest details here, Brian?
Yeah, Mike. Well, this was one of those fun with science type demonstrations. It was anything but fun for two students who ended up in the hospital, one of them still here at Children's.
It's a science experiment at Villa Madonna Academy that's raising questions, not answering them, after two students ended up being rushed to the hospital. Such a shock for the parents of one child.
Everything just stopped and everything was a blur from there on out.
Angie Wilmot's daughter was one of the children injured when something was placed in her mouth during the experiment.
It caused a reaction, and my daughter has some corrosive burns down her tongue and throat.
Villa Madonna administrators issued this statement that says, in part, the two students were involved in an experiment that included dry ice and salt, which is part of our enrichment program, contracted through and conducted by an outside source, Mad Science. It is our understanding that neither ingested dry ice. But sources say some chemical caused a problem so severe, one student remains hospitalized 3 days after he was injured. Mad Science is a national operation. The local branch is on Loveland Madeira Road. They had no comment about the incident, but parents are looking for the kind of answers that can't be found in a test tube. Until then.
Right now, our primary concern is just for the well-being of our daughter, and also we're sending our prayers to the other child that was affected.
Now, these parents want to know what the protocol is for Mad Science to put something into the mouth of a child. They want to know what that substance was and, most of all, what went wrong. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.